Thursday started out as a normal day, until the fryer broke down in Hughes. I woke up the next morning feeling uneasy. I had this weird rash. My throat started closing up, and that's when I knew things were not okay.